How long COVID wears out the body. Complications. These are the things doctors don't want to happen to any of their patients. When a complication sets in, the patient's survivability drops significantly. In COVID-19, survivors themselves are at risk of a post-disease condition called long COVID. It's a life-challenging complication where the body is always exhausted. With many cases of long COVID worldwide, researchers have been able to piece together some clues to explain this condition. Let's start with the immune system. Designed to fight infections, the immune system is armed with fighter cells and antibodies to protect us from microbes. However, it is far from perfect. Long COVID patients may suffer symptoms from head to toe. In a study published in Nature Immunology, a disrupted immune system is a likely cause. The initial infection might have set off different events, such as reactivating dormant viruses in the body and creating autoantibodies. Next is the heart, responsible for pumping blood throughout the body. Many long COVID patients found themselves struggling in physical activity. If they keep on going, they experience the return of familiar symptoms. In the Annals of Neurology, a study explained that specific damaged fibers linked to dysautonomia might be the culprit. This condition is described as a malfunction of automatic functions, such as heart rate, breathing, and digestion. Brain fog is a common cognitive issue experienced by long COVID patients. Most of them have trouble concentrating, can get confused, and are unable to focus. A paper on BioRxiv suggested that inflammation within the brain might be the issue, though they couldn't figure out the exact cause of it. This is because even mild cases of COVID-19 have been known to end up with long COVID. Finally, the lungs, where the primary battle happens, with the organ caught in the crossfire. Immune cells try to get into the lungs while the virus wants to infect every host cell. Sadly, not everyone who recovers goes back to normal. A paper on MedRxiv revealed that some long COVID patients who had never been hospitalized were found with evidence of lung damage. The MRI scans showed that the patients had less efficient oxygen intake compared to healthy people despite having normal lung structure. Although different parts of the body are affected, they have one common problem: inflammation. If the exact cause is not identified, this inflammation throws off the balance. Autoantibodies attack friendly tissues, tiny blood clots appear, and blood flow is reduced to certain systems. If you are or know someone suffering from long COVID, there are now clinics specializing in this condition. It wouldn't hurt to know what they could provide to ease these symptoms. Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.